Every year we do a comparison of the top web hosting out there. It's crucial for the success of your website. Choosing the best WordPress hosting for your needs can improve your SEO, can increase sales, and so much more. So in this video, Syed and I will break down the best WordPress hosting companies out there so you can pick the one that works best for you. So let's dive in.
Number one is Bluehost. So Bluehost has become one of the largest brand name when it comes to WordPress hosting. For a few reasons. One, because they're an official WordPress.org recommended hosting provider. They've been supporting the WordPress open source project since 2006, and they've been around for multiple decades now. Now, what I like about Bluehost is it's a perfect combination of features and value. You can get started. They have all the tools, one-click WordPress installation with the right plugins auto-installed. They're going to give you 24/7 expert support, whether you need it via phone, by email, or live chat. But they're also going to make sure that it's at a very good price, especially for WP beginner readers. You're going to get an exclusive discount that's not available if you go on their website. You have to use our link. But what that gives you is a 63% off discount, a free SSL certificate, which otherwise you would be paying at least $70, $80 for, and you get a free domain, which is not available with every hosting company out there. So Bluehost, overall, I rate it as the number one web hosting for small businesses.
And number two is SiteGround. It's one of the most popular, highest rated hosting providers in the WordPress community. They offer kind of a premium hosting plan that's specifically optimized for WordPress with the unique in-house speed and security solutions that they have. And they're also an official WordPress recommended hosting provider. And in fact, WP Beginner website is hosted on SiteGround Enterprise Services, and we love their support. And personally, I have all of my sites on SiteGround as well. Now, they have a specific server infrastructure. It's powered by Google Cloud, and they've built a high-performance optimization features like ultra-fast PHP, SG Optimizer. All this is to mean that they're faster for you. But it's really cool because it's better for entry-level websites. They get kind of a cloud hosting experience, but with prices that are about 50% less than other popular managed hosting providers out there. Some of the pros that we have for them is that they've got great support, good uptime, fast, and they also include a free SSL certificate. They also have multiple data centers, so anyone who's visiting from your website from that area, they'll get a faster experience. They'll do a free site migration for you. You can also get a staging environment, so if you're wanting to create a new theme or test out some different things without doing it on your live site, you can do that. You also get a free CDN or content delivery network system, also making everything much faster, as well as several themes to choose from. Another pro is that, like I said, WP Beginner is hosted on the SiteGround servers. Now, I would say if there is a con, there's no free domain in the first year, and the pricing is a bit higher since it's more of a premium service. But for the best performance and speed, we do recommend either their Grow Big or their Go Geek plan, because both of those will offer a faster time to first byte, which just means it'll be faster for the people coming to your website.
Number three is Dreamhost. Dreamhost has been around for 18 years. They're really known for making web hosting easy. You get a custom dashboard, one-click WordPress install, automatic WordPress updates, a lot of space, free SSDs, which are really fast. They're powering millions of websites. I don't want to quote a number and get it wrong, but they're powering millions of blogs and websites for WordPress. Dreamhost, is big believer in open source. This is why they're also an officially recommended WordPress hosting provider. For WP beginner readers, you're going to get exclusive 72% off discount on their unlimited web hosting, which also will include a free domain name, a free SSL certificate. Another thing that Dreamhost includes that others will not is free domain privacy. So you're not going to be getting unsolicited emails because your Whois records is leaking any of the emails. They have built in some really cool new features. They have a free automated WordPress migration feature now, so you can move from one host to another if you need to. Pretty automated process, and they'll also give you a branded business email address. So Dreamhost overall, starter site, great place to start. And then they also have a managed offering if you want to upgrade. So this is the host you can grow with.
Number four is HostGator. And this is another popular web hosting company. Again, they are hosting millions of domains on their platform. And they're similar to Bluehost in that they offer a specialized WordPress hosting service. We did detailed research, and you can look at the link in the description below of all of the results of this, but we evaluated their customer support, their features, and their pricing. And after we did the analysis, we found that HostGator had a great option for growing business because they offer plans that will grow with your business. They're fast and reliable, 24/7 support, cheap intro pricing, which most people like when they're just starting out. Plus you have a free site migration. You also get a free domain for the first year, as well as free SSL certificate that's included. We would say if there's a con, then the renewal fee is a little bit higher after the first year. So something to be thinking of. Now, if you want to get a coupon, a specific coupon with WP Beginner pricing, just go to the checkout page. When you check out, use WP Beginner in the checkout page.
Number five is Hostinger. Now, Hostinger is a new player in the market, but they're becoming well-known in the WordPress hosting industry, especially in the emerging markets in the worldwide. Why? Because they offer a very, very, very affordable hosting platform with great support, 24/7 live chat, and their platform is really fast for the price. We did a full speed test on Hostinger. Just the default, no other optimization, just the, what came with their one-click install of WordPress and, you know, some of the demo content that we imported. And it, like, stacks up with the big guys really well. And I think one of the reason is that they have this specialized offering called WordPress Speed Acceleration that you get access to, which uses light speed caching and all that. So it's a really, really powerful platform, hosting platform for the price. You also get managed automatic updates, enhanced security tools, free CDN. They're going to install all the essential plugins. It also has some developer tools like WP CLI features, as well as the ability to choose from 5 different data centers location across the world. So if you are a European business based in, you know, Netherlands, you can choose a data center in Netherlands versus if you're in Asia and your customers are in Asia, then you can choose a data center located in Singapore and so on. So for all the reasons we've added Hostinger in the top 5 of our WordPress hosting list. They're also offering our readers a 80% discount along with a free SSL and a free domain name. And you really can't beat that. So they're definitely, it should be considered.
Our top 3 choices are Bluehost, SiteGround, and DreamHost. Bluehost because it's best overall WordPress hosting. It has a great value to get you started. We love SiteGround because it's best support in the industry. And they also offer a premium hosting without these super premium prices. And then you also have DreamHost, which is the best WordPress hosting for small businesses who are looking to grow. Now that you find the hosting that you want, make sure you watch this video next as I walk you through step-by-step on exactly how to create your own website in WordPress. And I'll see you over there.